It's my honor to introduce the 72nd winner of the Outland Trophy, Ed Oliver, Houston.
Ed Oliver is the first Houston player in the first defensive play since 2013 to win the Outland Trophy.
Ed Oliver. Well, if we want to make a list on top college defensive players, Ed Oliver better be on the top of that list. He's stopped by guess who? Ed Oliver. Why he's so great. He splits a double team. You donate two guys and say, go block number 10. They can't get it done. The one thing about Ed Oliver is that he can play every position besides corner. That's how athletic he is. You know, I hadn't seen him live before, but watching him today, he has not disappointed. He's been all over the field. Blocked by Houston. He does it all. But that athleticism of Oliver coming through again for, I mean, look at him. He's about a good foot and a half over the offensive line in Houston. Well, he's living up to the hype. And when you're a bad man like Ed Oliver, you go ahead and you show what you got. Flush from the pocket. Klein jump. He's going to run. Ball came out at the end. Ed Oliver knocked it loose. That's will. That's want to. That's determination. Ball is loose. It is recovered. That is a safety for Houston.
He's just, with every play, you watch Ed Oliver, and he shows you something different. Shows you something special.
Zach Green in the backfield. They'll get their hand off. Immediately wrapped up by Ed Oliver. Not much.
Right to the arms of Ed Oliver.
Yep. Another tackle for Oliver. He has been a menace tonight.
It's 1-1000, 2-1000. You better get rid of the ball because there's number 10 bearing down.
And incomplete, fourth down. Ed Oliver, great pressure.
Mason steps up in the pocket. He's going to look to run for it. He's out past the 40. He cuts far side for a first down. He fumbled the ball.
Comparisons to Aaron Donald, to Ndamukong Suh. That's the kind of talent that he has. And when you watch him, you're just blown away.
Oliver, probably the best defensive player in college football, number 10.
Ed Oliver with the tackle for loss.
You know, gentlemen, we can talk offense all day. The star is Ed Oliver.
There is the best defensive player in college football. Oliver is the only down lineman right now. And Oliver still got pressure. Oliver with double team still gets pressure on the quarterback. This guy is just relentless. To me, he's a unicorn. You find one about a generation.
He is going to be not just a high draft pick, he could be the highest.
Knocked down by the outside backer.
He was out there like an outside linebacker would be, Joel, but he's actually the nose tackle.
And Oliver.
Pressure. Oliver got his face. Ball airborne. Ball's incomplete. Danger Jones closest to him, but Ed Oliver, the All-American. Jones is incomplete. Ed Oliver is watching on coverage.
To repeat what you just said, Ed Oliver is covering. Running back at 290 pounds.
Right. Suck the catch. Cortland Sutton. Wow. Hesitation move.
And Ed Oliver buries him.
He has a defensive tackle all the way across the field to make the play.
Down, he had the one-on-one.
Second down, Hicks is in trouble. Ed Oliver with that sprained MCL is still like a battering ram shot out of a cannon. Hicks in trouble with Oliver in his face.
For Oliver.
QBH again. He's got three of those tonight.
And it was three players, three offensive linemen trying to handle Big Ed. The Cougars actually came away with a sack. That's when you know you're a special player, when they've got these three old linemen to block.
The pocket is going down, and that's Ed Oliver with the sack.
A big game like this, Ed Oliver tends to show up.
Gotta stop him. They can get the ball back with some time if they can stop him, and they will in the backfield. And you can see why. There's Ed Oliver on the play and the tackle of Darius Tice. Wallace hits back down, and that's Ed Oliver.
Now he's reading the eyes, and then he times the leap. That's just a great athletic move.
Flowers back to Tice. He needs to get to the 10 for a first.
After reviews, the runner was short of the line of the game. It's a turnover on the back. Houston ball.
The review.
come back and make a play when you think you have him locked.
Well, he's not going to. And Houston again. And that is Ed Oliver.
Watch him get up. You got to get that motor going.
Well, Scotty Montgomery said that he thought Ed Oliver was among the smarter defensive linemen.
If you got Ed Oliver in the game, cutting back into the middle of the field, probably not the best idea.
Right now, Ed Oliver's made two key plays for losses in this ballgame.
And Amy will keep it this time. Oliver takes it down.
11.
Amy's going to take a deep drop. He's going to be flushed out. And he's going to be sacked. Ed Oliver finished him off. Lewis is in trouble. Oliver gets him. Too good. And Oliver, just too good.
There's that man.
I think he is the most disruptive force in college football.
Don't be surprised if we see the start of his Heisman campaign tonight.
Oliver's in the back, so maybe the Heisman campaign begins now.
And they hand it off to Ed Oliver, and he gets in.
But look at this athleticism. This is a 300-pound guy. He slips that tackle, dives into the end zone. We're talking about a special athlete.
Great job by Houston. Hogan tries to carry it around the left side, and he'll get nothing like it.
You worry about athleticism? Not with him. Think a 300-pounder can't get off the ground? Look at that.
He's just a brilliant defensive player.
Oliver ended the snap before it even began.
That's your Outland Trophy winner. His quickness. Look at that. Gone.
Very flushed out of the pocket by Oliver.
And we talked about his relentless motor. Check this play out.
I mean, I spent time with that yesterday. He's never satisfied. He doesn't feel anyone can stop him.
The best player in college football is a defensive player, Ed Oliver, defensive lineman, Houston.